Today I'm going to show you CalMAN Eyeglass. CalMAN Eyeglass is a free utility included with CalMAN software. It allows you to see the before and after impact a calibration LUT has on an image of your choosing. It's ideal for any creative professional using color critical monitors that wish to see how much the calibration LUT could change the picture accuracy over not having a calibration LUT applied to their workstation. Let's get started with using CalMAN Eyeglass. To begin, open the CalMAN Eyeglass application. Then find the calibration LUT and apply the calibration LUT. Navigate to a high quality image which you are familiar with how the color should look. Usually a picture of people with colorful clothing, different shades of dark shadows, and white highlights, like folds in a shirt work really well. With the LUT applied, I can swipe this split screen slider back and forth, viewing different parts of the image with the calibration LUT on and off. On the left you can see the image with no LUT applied, and on the right you can see it with the corrective LUT applied. Please note, depending on the display you're viewing this on, and the state of its accuracy and standard, this demonstration may or may not come through appropriately. Notice how on the not calibrated side on the left, the couple looks a little sunburned. It's the same thing on this picture. Their faces look a little sunburned, and their red hats are overly saturated. Also, there is some detail loss on their white shirts. Here the sky and the snow looks overly blue. It's so vivid, it doesn't look realistic. It looks like someone applied some kind of a filter. And their orange jackets? The color is overly saturated and blown out. Notice how the skin tones on the calibration side on the right look more natural and lifelike? You can really see the change in their skin tone on this one. For more information on free CalMAN Eyeglass, click the link here. And don't forget, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.